as it relates to, well, Shayna Baszler, Nia Jax, and Reginald.
Somehow, Shayna must block out the mind games that Alexa Bliss has haunted her with over the past several weeks.
Reginald up on the ring apron, the distraction that Shayna Baszler needed to get her attack going.
This is bizarre.
The power of Shayna Baszler.
Bliss is just smiling.
Look at me!
She let go. Alexa Bliss taking full advantage.
Bliss and Jax just locked eyes.
Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross versus Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler. Money in the Bank qualifying match.
Reggie!
Oh! Okay. It's a pound to sell. A drop kick from the inside. Now roll it to the cover. Nia Jax, Shayna Baszler, so frustrated.
Are you getting ready for a card game or a match?
Helps keep my head clear, okay? So I don't put my fist through a wall or a face.
All right. No need for that. We just want to make sure that we're all on the same page for your match with Nikki Cross.
Yeah. I didn't do anything on purpose last week. Something just...
Shut up, okay? I know, it's all Alexa Bliss. It's her fault we're not in the Money in the Bank ladder match. But if I don't do something about it, it's my fault. Okay, so after I give Nikki Cross a hard dose of reality, I'll send Alexa Bliss to join her stupid doll on a permanent timeout.
Well, last week on Raw, the new improved Nikki Cross picked up a bid for Money in the Bank ladder match alongside her former tag team partner Alexa Bliss when they defeated Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler. Shayna Baszler looking for some revenge tonight.